upgrade to a Sundown 8K. I'm trying to get rid of my Rockville Dbcomp5. This isn't the traditional DB series. This is the competition series. It does way overrated. Rated Rockville says 3500. This did 4900 dynamic on a dyno. 4100 certified. Comes with a voltmeter. This voltmeter does work. The first run of Dbcomp5 is a volt low. This amp is 24 inches long. Comes with two bass knobs. Comes with the burr sheet, but it's bullshit. They all say the same thing. It says 2576, and I've clamped this at over 42 without clicking. And two bass knobs, and still have the original warranty. I got this amp on the 15th of December. It was only used a couple of months and ran with lithium on good power. Wasn't abused, wasn't clipped. Asking 300. Prefer a local pickup. Live in Englewood, Florida, but I will sit on this. If you want to read the specs on this, go to Rockville or just search Rockville DB Comp.